combos from Mario so far. Man, Fox is one stock down. He's building up some decent damage. Ah, but he was able to strike back and take stock. So, still a decently even game right now. Oh, a good down A. Oh, and he stops that recovery. He just won't let him get it. And the stock is his. Fox really needs to put in some work at this point. Might be able to take the stock if he can get a good sub smash in. Takes a big hit with that. Really missed an opportunity. So two stocks behind. It's not looking very good for him right now. And Mario is just comboing him down. It's looking like this might be Mario's game. Three stock lead, and I don't know. Maybe we can see Fox make a miracle here. No. That's Mario's game. So the score is currently 1-0. This game's winner is Mario. Stock. Zero damage and a stock ahead. This is a really big lead for him. Hell is such a good TO. You're so benevolent, Hell. Oh, and Fox manages to take that stock, but at 127 damage, it's not much of an even ground. Ah, there it is. 10% of one stock ahead. Mario is taking this game. close to even game now. Deficit. I really feel like Fox is just not going to be able to make through this game. Everybody got stunted pretty hard. One whole stock behind, and if he doesn't do something now, it's all over for him. Racking up. This is this might just be the end for Fox now. And he's really struggling to get that last stock off. Good smash attack and finish it for either player at this point. Fox is really fighting to stay in it right now. Ah, and Mario gets it. That's going to be 2-0 for Mario. And if Fox can't make a difference, this is going to be his last match. I really feel like Boogie might need to just go for a character change. Which it looks like he will. Choice. He's already one stock down. It's a really bad spot for me in a 2-0 game. And Mario takes the fall for that stock, which isn't too bad. Still a stock ahead. Mario has been able to very safely and accurately stunt any kind of counterattack that Fox has been trying to pose on him. And with two stocks ahead, this really might just be Mario's game. Oh, and Fox manages to take a stock off. Thank you. relentless with those air attacks. Oh, and that is a set for Big Papi Chulo. 3-0 with a nasty down air to end it all. Come on, Hal. How are you going to do him like that? So here we have Jeff Jones going up against Mr. Bulldogs. Can his Kirby match this Mario? Seem like Mr. Bulldogs will be getting swifty at this point. On that recovery. But if you can do some quick work, he'll tie it up. And so he does. Only 40 damage behind. For a good punish there, Kirby. But he goes down anyways. Take to the skies. Come on, Kirby. Where's those down airs when you need them? Oh. is, with one full stock behind, will Mario be able to turn this around? And there he goes, clowning, juggle. And he manages to knock back that recovery. He might get it just yet. He just manages to grab the ledge. It is anyone's game, ladies and gentlemen. The recovery for a game. What a comeback for Mario. And so we go in for the rematch, same characters. Takes the lead. Oh, Kirby with the SD. That is gonna hurt. Kirby, it is paining me to see you play like this. Yet to get a stock out of this, and I'm very surprised that that's the case. 140 damage, he just can't seem to get the KO. This hurts. Manages to get one stock. But three stocks behind, it's just not looking good. And Bulldogs takes another win. It looks like Kirby is going to try one more time.
wonderful up air grab. Mario KOs for the tie. Fantastic down here. Oh, and Mario absolutely helps him get back on stage. Behind by two stocks. And Kirby does not take the opportunity to punish. Final stock. Mario needs to play very conservatively, or this is going to be it for this match. That is a game for Kirby. With his first win, Jeff Jones stays in this. But he's gonna need to keep it up if he wants to maintain a lead. Classic juggle ho. Mario takes the first stock at 97% damage in the lead. Oh, Kirby ties it up. Nice and easy. With the SD for the failed recovery. Ties it back up with a good dare. Taking the lead. He's definitely shown to have a very good skill on guarding those ledges.
Can I get Bosch versus Bosch?
stock left. This might be it for Kirby. Stock down, but he's still one stock behind. 39% damage, 47% damage. This may not prove to be easy. Oh, that is it for Jeff Jones. Mr. Bulldog takes it 3-1. What an intense game.
Free for all!
So we're going to be taking this into losers finals.